Hello, my friends, and it's time for a freaking room tour. Let's get into it. As soon as you close the door, I've got 5 coats just hung up right here. Bro, I got a lot of clothes. And then I got 5 more over here on this clothes rack. And then I got all the shoes. Let's take a look at these. These are the hoop shoes, man. I just bought these recently. I'm sure you've seen the video on them. These are the Puma hard court something. I don't know. They're like, you'll find them if you just look up Puma basketball shoes. For real, bro. They're really nice. I played a handful of games in them already. I really fuck with them. No shin splints yet. These are the Pharrell Williams tennis shoes. I've worn them maybe like 3 or 4 times. Literally 3 or 4 times. The bottoms aren't really even that dirty. Solid shoe.
I just don't wear them often because I wear like a lot of neutral colors and they stand out too much.
These are the Kanye West crepe boots. What the fuck? Oh, I got a Powerade bottle in there so they don't fucking hang over the sides. 97 Air Maxes. I've probably worn these like 4 times. Maybe 5. Like, I don't really wear these either. Oh shit, I got them really dirty right here though. Probably wash these up here soon. These by far the hardest shoes I own. They're one of one, the Skipluto Vans. They're custom by my homie. I'm gonna throw them up right here on screen. Check these out though, man. That's me right there. He made these shoes. I didn't even ask for them, bro. He just fucking says, yo, what's your shoe size? And sent me these. Like, that's so fire, bro. For real. Check out the insides here. Lights, camera, action, Hollywood dreams. Look at that. That's the Young Legend cover. These are the dailies, like every day. These used to be the dailies. These are my custom Vans. I made these back when I was just obsessed with XXXTentacion. Wanted to make a shoe kind of revolving around my emotions and a few of his song lyrics, such as this one right here, Soak of the Devil in Miami. He said everything will be fine. You got the sad lyric right there. You know, just a handful of X shit. Just solid white Vans. I wore these to homecoming a few years ago. Maybe it was prom. I don't think I've ever been to a prom. Oh, I've never been to a prom. Yeah, these are definitely from homecoming. $10 shoes, and I just kind of trashed them out. Blue Vans. I've worn these, I don't know, probably like 15 to 20 times. I fuck with them. I've got a bunch of shoes under my bed, but we don't really care about those, right? I've got some boots over here. You know, just whatever. Vans, high tops, Adidas. Turbulars or something, I don't know.
Below the shoe rack and below the coat rack, we have all of my FBA Amazon stuff. So I've got the poly bags right here in 3 different sizes. I've got 2 cardboard boxes right there just in case I get smaller items and shit to ship out. And then these are the bigger boxes that I purchased. So I got, right now I have 2 large boxes. Oh no, 3 large boxes. And then I've got 3 smalls, and I got a shit ton of like filling paper.
And since we're talking about like the Amazon arbitrage stuff, I also have this tiny printer next to my money printer. My money counter. And then I've got my goo gone right there to get the stickers off the fucking old boxes. I've got all my printing labels right here. You can kind of see I've used a handful of them already, like 5. And then the rest of them are tucked under here. Oh, I printed these on the wrong side.
All the vitamins I take in a daily. You got a vegetable vitamin, a fruit vitamin. You got vitamin D, a multivitamin. This is some nasal stuff that just cleans up all like mucus and shit. Coconut oil, I used to rinse with this every single night, but I haven't in a while. And then my protein powder. I think this is cappuccino mocha.
Yeah. A Ski Mask concert poster, because this is the only concert I've ever been to in my life. Dude, it was actually insane. Like, the vibes were crazy. JID went crazy, Ski went crazy. Ski only performed like 2 songs, but it's whatever. We got an intercom right here. By the light switch, the poster, the bed, the little nightstand right there, the desk, little Uzi just chilling on the motherfucking wall. My little light ring, big old TV, all my dresser and my clothes in there, my closet, the shoes on top, FBA stuff, boom, boom, door. This is my closet. Maybe you didn't know that until I opened it. Most of these clothes are half evil, like boom, half evil. Let's pick another random one right here. What's this? Oh, that's on half evil. Next one over is though. Look right here, Half Evil. Hell yeah, shout out Half Evil. If it's not a Half Evil shirt, it's probably just fucking plain tee, like, you know, yellow. What's this? A white one. Oh, this is my Goku shirt. Baseball shirt. Hell yeah, bodybuilding shirt. This is basically just it, man. I don't have many clothes. Well, I have a shit ton of clothes, but I don't have many like new clothes. Like, I don't fluctuate them very often. I just kind of cop the Half Evil drops, and that's really about it. But like my pajamas and shit in here, long basketball socks right there.
I've got my bathing suits and some hoodies down on this one. And I've got all my hoodies down in here. They're usually fully stacked, but I gotta do laundry, so they're all in there. This is basically my junk drawer. I've got like 3 sticks of deodorant. I actually have a letter from Harvard in here, but no, MIT. Is it Harvard or MIT? I don't know. I think it's Harvard, because I used to be really dedicated to engineering. And then I have a lot of sentimental stuff in here, like with sentimental value. So I'm not gonna really go about that. Maybe in a separate video. This is currently my garbage. I got rid of my garbage can that used to be right there. My ring light, and that's really it. So let's hop over to the PC and shit. Oh, I've read these books. These are the books I've read. Yeah, go ahead, take a quick glance at those. And this one right here. Now for the PC setup. We got the nice off-brand DX Racer. It's still a nice chair, okay? Don't fucking hate on me. This is my PC down here. Let's get a little light on this. Come on, guys. What the fuck's a production team doing right now? Jeez! Put the fucking light on this? Damn! There you go, that fucking works, yeah? Alright, cool. Next to the money printer, we got the PC. Printer, it's a fucking counter, Matt. Shut up. Alright, so this is the PC. It's just an HP. I think it was, when I bought it, it was $580. But if you go to Amazon right now, it's like $800. So I got a steal. This is my Focusrite. This is how I connect my mic to my computer. These are my cans, my headset right here. Two Edifier speakers. Bro, these things are so gas. I think it's like 120. Fucking crazy loud. Like, let's see if we can get something going for you.
Like, it's super loud. I don't know if the video will pick it up, but I hope it does.
All right, now that we just pissed off my parents. Ooh, what's this little SoundCloud notification? Nice, nice. Oh, I was watching that earlier today. Anyways, these are my two TVs. I think this one's like a 28-inch and this one's a 32-inch. I thought they were both the same size, but when I unboxed a small one, I was like, fuck. But yeah, basic-ass keyboard. It came with the PC. This is a nice-ass mouse right here. Fucking Glorious Model O. I love it.
I love that so much. It's like different kind of cake. I love that so much.
This is the microphone I use. Microphone stand. This is, I don't know what it's called, but it's by Toner. Go ahead, get that on Amazon. This is my mic. It's an AT2035, I think. I'm sorry if I'm wrong. This is my wooden hand. I really like this. I really, really like this wooden hand right here. I love it so much. Just recently bought this thing. I love it. Like fucking underwear in there, underoos, panty raid, my soccer roos in here, and then the white and black t-shirts in here. I have some extra foam panels. So I gotta get rid of the other ones in my old studio. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them yet because they can't go on the fucking window. So it wants to look like a white trash house, but I'm not trying to look white trash. Look at the cable management. Look at that shit. Isn't that clean? Look at that. Bro, I don't know what to do with all this. What are you supposed to do with all this shit? It doesn't fit in the raceway things. But other than like all that garbage, it looks nice, okay? Quit hating on me. That's my backpack for when I'm selling Jason drugs. Jason sells me drugs. That's what happens. That's my Goku lemur. He's the homie. He's got little kicks on too. You fuck with his kicks?
Tell me you fuck with the kicks. Now.
And yeah, I'm posted up right now in the squeeze my dick. What are you talking about? And yeah, I'm posted up in the gifted apparel by my homie and the gray sweatpants that I bought myself. So fuck off. This is my bed right here. This is where all of the magic happens. I promise you, I have bagged so many bitches in this bed. I can't even count how many bitches. I literally can't even count how many bitches I've fucked in this bed. Actually, I can't even count how many bitches I've fucked in my life. Literally, so many.
Someone said that they like when I do this, so. This is for you.
Alright, now that's it, dude. Get the fuck out of my room. Back up. Back up, bro. Back up. Damn. Get out of here, bro. Jeez.
Life full of thrills, got my finger on the trigger, full of readiness. You gon' get to ducking when you bop, 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 bop. And my confidence is A-high, we gon' get to spray by. Leave your carpet stained, Stanley Steamer gets a carpet cleaner. Blacked out beam, a chopper heater, VK filling up arena. You don't play, you sit and bleach it.
If you stuck around to this part of the video, comment, you are gonna be famous, so you predicted my future, because it's gonna happen. Just wait on it. You'll be right. You'll be right, 100%. Comment it right now.